And they're off. From the center, Shackelford Storm gets the first call. Graphite Strike is showing speed today. In between horses, Blinding moves up into the top flight and up on the outside, Wildcat Saint. Far outside, that's City Rock. Down at the inside goes Triumphant Joy ahead of Twist Cat Candy. Then it's Stoneheart and Tempter, and the early trailer is Smart Dude. And a surprise move, Graphite Strike, offensive-minded today. He has inside position and the lead under Jorge Ruiz over Blinding, who's two wide second, three wide third is Shackelford Storm. Then back to Wildcat Saint, Triumphant Joy is toward the rail. Tempter works between horses, out wide is City Rock. Down inside, Stoneheart starts to pick through rivals, needs a way through here, only about four lengths behind, and the aqua colors looking for room is Stoneheart. Then comes Twist Cat Candy, and at the back is Smart Dude, many chances with Graphite Strike in front. Graphite Strike past the eighth pole on a two-length lead. Stoneheart shaking loose, but time ticking away. Inside the final 16th, Graphite Strike a length and a half. Graphite Strike now by a length, but he's got enough. Graphite Strike will win it. Triumphant Joy second, Stoneheart third, fourth, Shackelford Storm, and then fifth was Tempter in 56-4. Exact to 86.40, trifecta 76.10, superfecta $884.50, 88.45 for a dime. The Daily Double 4 and 3, $24.60. The Pick 3 combination, we have two of them here from the Dead Heat in race number 7. 243, good for $11 and a nickel. 543, good for $15.40. 5/8 on turf and 56 and 83 one-hundredths. Race 10 in the